with the late, great Ronnie James Dio. And they were written by these guys, by Jimmy and by Mr. Vivian Campbell, who, by the way, is wearing Rock and Roll Hall of Fame hats tonight. He wore them specially for you. And, of course, our own Italian Stallion. Of Basil, the mayor of Mozzarella.
Dick Bennett's loving it.
Vinny Appice, not a piece. Appice. And when Jimmy Rayner put this band together with, of course, Andrew Freeman, who's the only singer who could do this. I think you'll agree. So that's how this came together, and what we figured we'd do is we'd try to keep Jimmy's legacy alive by dedicating a song to him every time we play. That way, we keep remembering him, and if that's okay with you. So we dedicate this song, it's a song called Star Maker. Viv starts it off. If you know the words, you sing along. If you don't know the words, Vinny, what do they do?
Buy some merch!
He says buy some merch. Or buy a pizza or something.
Because bologna and cheese don't grow on the trees.
Where's the cannoli, man?
Well, if you don't know the words, just sing along.